Said company has today launched new technology in the form of artificial intelligence to help customers access information on investment opportunities. The revolutionary new technology is dubbed Amani and is expected to meet customers' expectations in terms of prevision and provision of timely and updated information.
Artificial intelligence to handle our customers, to answer questions or queries from our customers. It's an AI that is going to help our customers across the group. And this day is a very special day for Optiven, and not only for Optiven, but for the entire real estate, because this particular technology has been used before by huge companies like Google, Facebook, Microsoft. And for us at Optiven, we said we cannot be left behind. And this particular technology is going to make work easier for our customers. It's going to make our customers access different properties in different counties. And this particular technology is basically for Optiven real estate. And it's a big boost for our industry in this development, especially for Kenya and also across Africa. And you can be able to get these properties anytime. So this particular digital property advisor is available 24/7. Anytime Miss Amani does not sleep, anytime you need a property, you just need to say hi and you get all this information at the click of your phone. The data you supply is safe. We have three levels of security, and you can be sure that the data will only used for the purpose of what it is meant